Hello everyone, this is MAMATA from CAD NEST, RD NAGAR. In this class, I am going to explain drawing tools part 3. In that, construction lines and splines. Spline lines. Construction line is a continuous line. Shortcut key for construction line is X. Yeah. In that, there are 5 types of construction lines. Horizontal, vertical, angles, bisects and offsets. Horizontal like this. Vertical construction line like this. Angle construction like specify the angle like this. And bisects. This is the bisects construction line. And next one is offset. It works same as the offset command. Like give some offset distance. Select the line. And then give enter. This is for the construction lines. Next one, spline line. There are 2 types of spline. First one is spline fit and spline CV. This is for the spline fit. And another one is spline CV. There is a difference between spline CV and spline fit is control vertices are arranged